straight into a barrier. Parcels flew everywhere. I'll never deliver the parcels on time now, he moaned. Edward felt terrible. Soon, the parcels were loaded back into Edward's trucks.